Okay, so we put a green screw in the back here for the ground wire going to the MC cable. And we put an MC cable connector on this box. I had a knockout for it. So we just line these holes up here. And we'll push this green wire back out of the way, the one we put on the green screw in the back of the box there. Turn the outlet around, hook the white wire up first. Make sure the one that was there is tight. When you go to the MC cable from the wire mold, you got to get the box with the knockout for the MC cable connector. Okay, that's a little bit long, so we bring that back a little bit, cut a little bit off the end there, bring it back around. Okay, now we'll turn this around the other way. Make sure that this one is tight. Okay, get that up above the tab there. Okay. All right, now we can push these wires back into the box. There's no wires in the way of that screw. Alright, that one's tight. Let's use a cover screw for this one down here. That one's no good. I want to make sure I don't hit the wires coming through that MC cable there. He got Alrighty, we're ready to put the cover back on here. Alrighty, and here is where the breakers are, and we'll turn it back on. And over here is where the lines come into these boxes.